I swear. All right, let's move on to defect. Oh, actually, it was time for silent, wasn't it? That's all right. We'll play a defect run. Give me 100 gold. Okay. Jeff. Mistakes were indeed made. They were indeed made. I'm sorry, Kali. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you. And the cancer will get him first. I'll take a static discharge. Sure. Kill you. Get that out there. Cool-headed. Let's go. And with $232, we can get ourselves Happy Flower. I'm a fan of that. We can also get a hologram. I'm a fan of that, too. Okay. Good stuff. Force field, recycle, and chill. Let's take chill. We don't have any AoE, so it'll be helpful in AoE fights. I'm gonna choose to take 4 damage here to get the orb. Start dishing it out. Okay. Take a go for the ice. We're gonna smith static discharge. It's been really good for us already. Let's make it even better for us. Tori, let's go. It's so good with static discharge. Oh my goodness. Could get a second go for the eyes. I'd rather have that self-repair, honestly, but we spent money, so. Let's upgrade cool-headed. We want to get to static discharge as quickly as possible. This is really bad. This is very, very bad news. Thank you. Whew, that fight was horrible. Let's have a rest here. Go one more fight. It's another thief. We actually don't horribly mind taking damage here. We'd rather not, but it wouldn't be a big deal. So static discharge is going to be how we beat Hexaghost. Static discharge plus Tori. We got it. That's extremely huge. Okay, Hexaghost. Okay. I think it's Electro, as good as Biased is. And we'll take Velvet Choker. We don't play very many cards. I think it'll be fine. Okay, I'll give this a shot. I don't like a deck that has to take damage to deal damage. It usually doesn't work out very well. Okay, well, Meat on the Bone does help us out with that. Nilri's Codex, of course. Do that twice. We'll take all for one. We've got plenty of, go for the eyes. That means that we only take, one damage. So that's very good. Six cards, of course. Six cards. That's fine. He's already dead. Meat on the bone. A second glacier's great. We're gonna rest here. And, I think we go for that elite. We'll save our power potion for that elite as well. Hate drawing static discharge there. You know what? Give me another glacier. We're just gonna crush it on block for this whole fight and we'll be fine. Yeah. Capacitor, glacier, cool headed. Not enough. Still only take one. Very nice. Thank you, Tori. Where's my blizzard? There's got to be a blizzard around here somewhere, right? There it is. I knew there was one around here somewhere. Okay. Good stuff. Smoke bomb. Give me some focus gain. Nilri's Codex. It's pretty good too, actually. Okay. This fight's gonna take 1,000 years, but we are gonna win. Probably should have taken defrag. Oh well. Oh well. Oh, yo, thank you, ma'am. Much appreciated for the bits. Okay. Finally, we can get this fight onto where it needs to be. A little sweeping beam, we'll strike, a couple of eyes gone for. Good stuff. Okay. I don't think we want a force field in the deck. Art of War is very good. Okay. Should have played that last defend instead. Now we're taking 8, and we would have taken 1. On the other hand, we are dealing a lot of damage. Stuff. Oh. Yes. Take 1 damage here to get more electricity out. Quality. Fossilized Helix is very good. You don't want any of that. I think we probably smith up our go for the eyes here. Now we've got 2 smithed go for the eyes. Do we want another elite? Or do we want another campfire? I think we want another campfire. Okay, this fight's over. Power potion used, but still. It's very, very good. Okay, get out of here, you. Someday. Someday we'll draw a card that will kill you. There it is. All right. I will take another cool-headed. Ooh, this is interesting. It's really late. All right, we're gonna take 0, which is pretty awesome. Thanks to buffer. Thank you. Okay. One damage. Yeah. Yeah, this is working out nicely. And I think we even do this fight. A lot of damage, but we're getting two relics for this, so I think it's worth it. I hope it's worth it. Stone calendar and pear. And a blizzard. Okay. Blizzard could do some good here. Looks like we're taking damage, so... Rather, it looks like we're losing buffer. It's okay. Cavern of the Chosen, which is an optional side quest where you can do 5 floors of exploration. They're denoted as 31st. That's awesome. Yeah, I would enjoy that too. That sounds good. Okay. I think we can win this fight. I don't think it's too bad at all, actually. Blizzard's already doing 12 damage. Can't get creative AI out quite yet, and I'm okay with it. Just give me all the powers. This has been a good stream. I've enjoyed it, Kali. This has been a good one. Yeah, it's the Spire content. People really like the Spire content, and I'm glad. Because I love playing Slay the Spire. It's an amazing game. There we go. Now that we've got Creative AI out, we should be able to boost our orb slots, our... We should be able to... There's a lot of stuff we should be able to boost. Yeah, Slay the Spire is such a good game. Echo Form is pretty nice. I guess I'm okay with Echo Form. There we go. Blizzard is doing 42 damage. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. I bought it like 8 months back and played it nonstop for 36 hours straight. Yeah, when I bought it, I played it a lot. I mean, it's so good. It's so good. I don't know how many hours I have in it. It's over 1,000 hours that I have for certain. Probably 1,400 or so at this point. So right now, we're just upgrading Blizzard. Around 1,072.5, that's how many I have. Sounds good to me. Okay. So, we'll be here for a bit, but this fight's over. Right now we're just, again, we're like buffing up Blizzard, and then it's gonna get the kill for us. Or maybe we just play Storm, but I feel like our focus isn't quite good enough yet to just storm through this guy. Now I think we're okay. Let's start, God, I wish we had calipers. Let's start getting something out there. Something like a double loop. Electro, maybe a couple Electros. Sounds good to me. We're gonna get rolling on this fool. Biased cog, let's go. Let's go. He's dead already. Very good. All right, well, that shows that a creative AI is pretty good in this deck, and Runic Pyramid not great with creative AI. I think we take Pandora's Box. Bias Cog, second Electro, we got a Recycle and a Turbo, I like it. Okay. Gotta get you. We'll hit this early shop. Yikes. Kind of a bunch of damage here. 9? It's not horrible, I guess. Why can't we afford ice cream? I'm gonna take Master of Strategy. Dude, ice cream would have been amazing there. Velvet Choker's starting to get in the way, ladies and gentlemen. Banshee has joined the Smurf Squad. Thanks for the follow, man. You're the first friend I ever had. Welcome. Welcome. All right. Ancient potion is great. I am going to use it right now. Huh. Can't play any more cards, dude. I keep forgetting. Velvet Choker is gonna be what kills us here. Bias cognition first, you fool. Okay, add in a white noise. Not great with Velvet Choker, but... we're taking zero with buffer. I'd rather take zero without buffer. Best bang for my buck game that I own. Wow. 120 hours. Really? Best bang for your buck? Not City Skylines? Haven't you played like 1,000 hours of City Skylines or something crazy like that? I don't think we can play biased yet. Fair enough. Okay, well, here we are going to lose our buffer, and that's good. That's what we were waiting to use that for. Okay. Yikes. Yo, that's actually not bad. 6 damage. Alright, now I'm playing biased. Stone calendar, doing work. Let's finish this guy off this turn, please. Please, please, please. That's okay. We just need something that will hit him next turn. And we actually have it. We've got the orbs, so... Favorite defect card, Bias Cog? Yeah, probably Bias Cog, although I think Echo Form is better. Generally. Alright, we're gonna get Electro out next turn, which is huge. So much damage. Incredible. Incredible. Creative Eye is the best. Yeah, I think when you have 20 creative AI stacked, you're in much worse shape than you would be otherwise. More focus gain. This is very bad. This is very, very, very bad. We're gonna lose our buffer here. Can play one more, okay. Stone calendar. Ooh, okay. All right. Gotta take Sapphire Key here. Purple Fire Spirits. We don't need 2 Electrodynamics in the deck. That's for certain. All right. Nice. So we're gonna lose one buffer here. You've only played 80 hours of City Skylines? You're just really good at it. That's crazy. That is crazy. I guess you played a lot of the older ones, huh? I guess it's better to just get a power out, right? Humble brag. Hashtag humble brag. Not really sure about this one, everybody. We're taking 4 damage, 1 damage. We got 2 more rounds of this to go. Look at that. We actually got to 40. Okay, transient taken care of. Another nemesis, but a weaker nemesis. Found you on Twitter. I'm your 10th follower. Yeah, my Twitter is pretty terrible. It's pretty terrible. Do I have Twitter number down here? I do. All right. We're gonna get creative AI out because we can. I don't think we can play bias cognition without without an artifact here. It's just not gonna work for us. Would you like to be my 527th? Next time I'm on Twitter. I very rarely get on Twitter. Yo, this sucks. So like 10 years from now. Yeah, exactly. I'll be on eventually. Okay. There goes a buffer. Actually gonna go ahead and double play recycle here. Okay. we definitely don't have the speed right now to handle the, to handle Act 4. I don't think we have the speed to handle the Act 3 bosses, honestly. We'd have to get very lucky with card draw, which is doable. Just not very likely. A core surge, like a capacitor, more defrags are great, don't get me wrong. He can be 529. Zeke's getting in ahead of me. Mess right now because of creative AI. Echo form with Choker, pretty bad. We can only play three cards per turn right now, but they're all played twice. Fortunately, we're invincible, so that's good. I would love for this fight to be over someday, and someday it will be. Ha! We've done it. And we got Pendib for our trouble. I'm gonna fight another elite. We're gonna recall first. So this is all about getting powers going. I think we can manage against Timekeeper. I don't know that we can manage against Awakened One. But maybe. Also, maybe we just die here. I don't know. We can keep up, I think. I don't know. Without buffers. Well, I think we die. Nobody's meant to go this many rounds with this guy. We've done it. Okay. Bronze scales. Ancient potion. Ancient potion is frankly amazing. You like fruit juice? Fruit juice is pretty great. Alright, there goes our buffer. Good stuff. We just want creative AI to give us what we need here. And what we need is not creative AI. Yeah, it is a pretty decent run. Thank you for the core surge. Thank you. Okay, do you give titles to your videos when they go up? I do both. My Slay the Spire videos are a little bit different. For the titles, I use a word randomizer. It's just random words. But for the rest of my videos, I go through them and I find a good title for them. $577 Slay the Spire, is that where I'm at now? I don't have Echo Form, right? No. Called Terminal Addiction. I do love Slay the Spire. I just love it, man. It's so good. It's so good. Oh, no. Oh, that's very bad. Alright, I guess it's not that bad. We just lose buffer. Alright, fair enough. We're good. We're good. I got real scared for a second. Okay. Jonu Deka. See, this is what I'm talking about. I really don't think we're fast enough for this. Unfortunately. I think we had to use our ancient potion here. I don't think there's any other way we get through this. We also still need a little bit of luck. The luck, I think we can manage. Take a small hit here. Okay. Stone Calendar helping out. Why would I do that in that order? Could have had Pen-Nibbed Glacier. Or Pen-Nibbed Blizzard, rather. Another hit, but this is the second boss. We should be okay. We should be okay. Yeah. Fourth floor. I mean, if we're fast enough for Jonu Deka, right? Beyond perfect A20 heart win. We'll probably get it, Kali. I'm not sure when. We'll probably get it. I don't think that the 8 HP is more important than that. Yo, why are we short on Mummified Hand? Come on. Come on. I want Equilibrium. And, I think I want to remove Dual Cast. Or Beam Cell. Okay. Thank you. kind of blew it here. It's okay. We'll just use the potion. It's fine. We might not even make it past the elites. Okay, so we made it to the heart with 21 HP. How lucky are we? Pretty sure your past 400 hours have been dedicated to your own goals post-achievement hunting. Yeah, yeah, they definitely have. Okay, well, getting creative AI early here is very nice. Waste of buffer there. I thought we'd damage and then get the buffer, but I guess not. Yeah, this is over already. Turn two, brought low by the heart. It's all right. That was a good run. It's a really good run. I liked it a lot. yeah. Probably the furthest I've ever made it with Velvet Choker. Which is exciting. Yeah. Yeah. But that'll be it for this episode. Thanks for tuning in. You know I appreciate it. If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you later. I'll see you around. I'll see you next time. I can't wait to play more Slay the Spire, and I can't wait to do it with you. Have a great day. Bye.